know that him and Noah are right next to each other.
This race will start. Can't shoot for the end.
Thank you.
never get close. Man.
So does he run every day?
Yeah, I think they
at
run.
At home, do? I mean, you get up in the morning?
No, they...
practice?
They... I thought that practice would be... yeah, 8 to 10.
$5?
I don't know, yes, I've talked about that. They're, they have a really good little community. With the, all the runners, so they keep them busy like all winter, even on the off season. You watching Joseph Wren? You watching Joseph Wren? Here he comes. Here he comes.
Go, Joseph!
Audrey, look.
Here's the results of the boys' triple jump. In ninth place from Arlington, Nathaniel Alexander. In eighth place from Kaniak, Mason Shornick. In seventh place from Jackson, Brandon Colato. In sixth place from Arlington, Jacob Kalahar. In fifth place from Mariner, Than Nguyen. In fourth place from Mount Lake Terrace, Sam Shippers. In third place from Arlington, Peter Riesma. In second place from Lake Stevens, Thomas Lewis. And the winner from Cascade with a jump of 38 feet, 8 1/4 inches, Maxwell Nelson.
Timberwolf, so Mount Lake Terrace. No.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, he's the only guy I've seen in red, so.
I don't know. Yeah, that's Mount Lake Terrace. The guys in the orange are down right here.
We have a pole vault that's been unclaimed. We need someone to come down there and claim their pole.
Go, Joseph.